when we go.
Yeah, boy. John Wick's back. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, the Noob. Video 3 in this collection of trailer thoughts. That's right. From that little bit you saw right there, John Wick is back. We are getting the third installment into the John Wick series. Now, there is a link in the description below for the actual trailer. Do check it out. This movie is coming out in May. It is picking up right after the end of the last film. And I'm not talking like a day or so, not like he had 24-hour head start. He's running around. He's actually counting down. The 1950s looking women who do all the communications are counting down.
John Wick, excommunicado, in effect, in 3, 2, 1.
Now, what does this mean for our boy John Wick? Well, he's gonna have $14 million on his head. And I don't know about you, but I'm a greedy motherfucker, and $14 million, he may be the best. I might take a shot. I might let some idiots try ahead of me. And there are some idiots who are trying. You see him fighting people with blades. You see him shooting up people in a room full of, I don't know what the hell this is, but it looks like crystal skulls and case. There's even a point where John Wick's riding on a horse, outrunning some motorcycle people and shooting them in the head. This looks fantastic. Not only is Keanu Reeves coming back to play John Wick, we're getting a new character, and that character is played by Halle Berry. She's not coming in alone. She's bringing her own dog. You thought John Wick was the only one carrying a dog. Mm-mm. She's got some of those police dogs, and you know those things are gonna hurt. Now, what's gonna be happening in this third installment? I'm not totally sure. All I know is John Wick's been excommunicated. He's got $14 million on his head. People are coming after him. The Continental, the little scene there, it looks like they still have faith in John Wick.
Expecting to make it out. A $14 million bounty on his head. And everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about even.
But let's face it, he's gonna have a lot of people on his ass. And it looks like he's running around trying to call in any favor he can, and people are saying that they can't. Now, if you remember in the end of the last movie, he said to warn people that anyone who comes after him is going to die. So how many people are going to die? Well, we've already seen somebody get shot. We've seen someone get a knife thrown at him. And the one that my favorite, it looks like he's going to kill someone with a damn book. Yes, please. We've already seen him kill somebody with a pencil. Let's get a book while we're at it. Now, the thing that I wonder about this is this going to be the end of a trilogy, or is this going to go further on? I honestly think that 3 movies in John Wick series would be perfectly fine. You had the first one, which was really great. You had the second one, which was pretty damn good. And you got the third one. If we could just wrap up this story in a nice little bow, not go over extravagant, just have the same amount of gun violence that was in the first one, I am okay with this. A little honestly in myself, I want to see more of the Continental. I love the actors that are in the Continental. Just the way they act, from the guy running it to the concierge, they just work great. I want to see more of them, and I want to see more of the gun violence. This movie I am excited for. I hope that it's going to do good. Now, the only thing I worry about this movie is the date that it comes out. It is literally coming out 2 to 3 weeks after Avengers Endgame. I'm hoping that enough people will go see this film, because I want John Wick to end on a good note. But anyways, I know I'm going. What about you? Will you be going to this film? What part of this trailer excited you the most? Was it John Wick running around? Was it those, I don't know what those were, ninjas? Or I don't know what that was. The samurai swords on bikes while he's being chased? The scenes with Halle Berry shooting up, sending her dogs out to bite people? What did you like the most? Anyways, I'm the Noob. I've enjoyed this little talk about a trailer. Come on back. We got one more to go. I'll see you next time.